My cake.
Do you want a cupcake?
You have cupcake?
Oh, do I have cupcake?
Can I have a cupcake?
Yes, you can choose your flavor, though.
I can choose my flavor?
I got to see how many I have left. Hold on, let me look at my thingy.
You actually wrote it down, how many cupcakes
yes,
you have.
Yes, I did.
So keeping tabs on your inventory.
Other donuts, possessions. I have four cupcakes left.
And they're fresh.
They are fresh. I just got them.
Do you have a vanilla?
Let me look.
They were blueberry.
There was blueberry, but she did put a couple. There's one black moss flavor left. Have you had a black moss cupcake?
Never.
You've got to try
it. Well, then I'll try it.
Okay, here you go. It's like the opposite of vanilla, but it's so good. It kind of tastes like matcha.
I know! And shove it in my face.
Jester, I hate to interrupt the cupcake bonanza, but we are supposed to be.
Give it a frosting on your cloak because it's so pristine.
Thank you.
Is it good? Do you like it?
It's so good.
Insight check. Five.
She's hard to read. She got a tough exterior. Seems to be enjoying the cupcake, but who knows?
Your destiny!
You're part angel or celestial, but you have an angel that speaks to you? I'm sorry, I'm just trying to play catch up.
Yeah. Oh, that would have been amazing.
Did you get it?
No.
Oh, it was so close.
Damn, that would have been cool.
Sold it, though.
Yes, your house. How far is that from here? And who lives at your house?
Oh, it's just me.
You have your own house after 5 years?
Well, I've been traveling
for a while. Yeah.
Plus, we have our own house after, 2 days.
Yes, but we came by it under very questionable circumstances.
No, she made have you ever carried a dodecahedron across enemy lines?
No.
Jester, maybe not with all of our stuff.
Sorry.
Are we close to your home?
We are. It's on the liver disc, so we're just gonna walk a little bit further, and we're gonna get to my house. And if you want tea, I have tea. If you have wine, I have wine. I can also bake cookies.
She's gonna kill us all.
Does anybody want cookies?
I would love them.
That's very exciting.
All right, well then follow me.
I'm still not redacting my theory that we might be dead.
I'm following behind her very enthusiastically.
This is precisely what we've needed.
Right. Good. Good.
Do you need a fairy or something? Is that what's happening?
Do you need a fairy for?
Not currently.
Well,
can you rent them or something?
I don't know.
For training.
If we go to a forest, I'm sure I could find one.
Dragon, bringing it back to the top.
Yes. Are we? I'm just gonna wander around and look at all your knickknacks.
It's someone dropped an ADD bomb. Pretty much.
I imagine we could go try and talk to Ava, see if she has any.
Oh.
What's that? You have a stomach ache?
No, she's mean.
Ava?
Who's mean?
Ava
Andlewood.
Mean like she would hit us, or?
No, mean like she doesn't like my flower crowns when I give them to her.
Flower crowns?
Do you want one?
And before he even answers, I immediately start druid crafting little flowers and start weaving them together super fast. And I just place a flower crown on his head.
I feel pretty.
It suits you.
Thank you.
See, he likes it, she doesn't.
You actually hit the book? I can imagine you hitting the books, though.
They make great targets.
Well, then let's have that tea and wine and be on our way.
Start to serve everyone their tea and wine. Mm. And cookies from last week.
Yes.
Sorry, they're
what
a little
kind of
stale.
Cookies?
They're chocolate chip.
That's delicious. Do you have any milk?
I don't.
That's okay. Tea is really good.
Inside check.
Go ahead and roll.
10.
You can't tell if you're getting the entire truth, but a little part of you thinks that maybe she might be out of milk.
Okay.
Maybe didn't have it to begin with.
This one's hard to read.